so long.
Was that nearly? Oh yeah, just, yeah, just yeah. Just like...
just started dripping out. She never says locks. Actually, it hasn't, actually.
Talk to the director of box shops.
Ooh, that's a bit nice.
Oh, is it part of the tumbles? Can't remember.
It's part of the tumbles. Yeah, I was looking at the iPad at the time and then we just hit that balance. I was like, what?
This actually sounds like it's going to make the same squeaking noise as me. It's friend's mum washer did.
Yeah.
It just went at 500 RPM.
Yeah.
No, it's fine. We can go in. This is fine.
What's that?
Me?
It's that 500.
Yeah. Nicely sudsed.
So we barely sunblocked.
Yeah.
Although it was at most sunblock on the burst, but not. Now on to final rinse.
Pretty much, at 2 stage.
Oh, I've got a spin! That's after the main wash. We've done the spin for a year. In fact, actually, when it spins, it barely drains.
Oh. anything, think pretty much.
Thank you.
got onto the actual bank back wall. Wasn't it like a 2 year old Becco top of the way?
Yeah.
WME 7-4. How come walls have that much water in it?
Further up it than that. I was only like one end cut.
That was that Speed Queen, I think. Is it Matt Pearce? In Australia. Look at how it does that! It's perfectly balanced and then it goes into spin. And then it goes into spin and it wants to run off.
Yes.
There's two. Since I've gone to a final rinse. Or third rinse.